former luxury liner Queen Mary steams into Sydney Harbor loaded with troops. Once the most palatial ship afloat, the Queen Mary has a thrilling war record. Whenever huge reinforcements are needed, the Queen Mary does the job. Faster than enemy submarines or surface raiders, the gallant vessel continues to play an important role in the war.